The Taj Mahal is in India. It looks like a palace, but it's a tomb. It's one of the most beautiful tombs in the world.
Different.
About 1,600 years ago, the Mayan people in Mexico started to build a new city. They built it around water from under the ground. So they called the city Chichen Itza. The name means the mouth of the well.
Sunburn. Maturity.
The Alhambra is in the mountains in the south of Spain. It's one of the most beautiful buildings in the world. Alhambra means red castle. About 50,000 people built the temple, and it took more than 37 years. They built it to look like the mountain where their gods lived. There are some beautiful stone decorations on the walls.
Passenger.
Lemonade.
Addition.
Mole poblano is another typical dish in Mexico. It's a thick sauce made with chili peppers, nuts, seeds, and spices.
Healthy food helps people to stay well because it has lots of important nutrients.
I think more people will enjoy going out by bicycle in the future.
Different animals live for different amounts of time. A Galapagos tortoise can live for 150 years, but an adult mayfly usually lives for just a few hours. People also cut down trees and build houses and roads on land. When they do this, animals lose their homes and their food. Many animals also become sick or die because of pollution of the land, oceans, rivers, and air. We need to do things now to make sure that people in the future will have enough water. In some schools, there's a nurse to help children who are sick or who have an accident.
People put the jars underground to keep the kimchi at exactly the right temperature.
Wool comes from sheep and other animals. Sheep
Then you can have lunch in the canteen. During lunch, Berit will be in her office if any of you have accommodation problems.